Brown.
Tony Armas, his 43 home runs, led the American League in 1984.
Out of here. This, it's way gone. Up in the net, it's a grand slam.